Chapter 1255, Straight to the Top. He can absorb the power of divinity. Emperor in vast universe revealed a shocked expression. This was no longer a problem of perception. No matter how high one's perception was, it was impossible to perceive the power of divinity if their cultivation was lacking, much less in such a short time. This was just like bringing an extremely talented 3-year-old child to the imperial palace as the royal mathematician. No matter how talented that 3-year-old was, they still wouldn't be able to make complex calculations. Divine Dream, what is happening here? Emperor in vast universe looked over to Divine Dream. Emperor in vast universe's strength wasn't considered outstanding amongst all the Empyreans, but Emperor in Divine Dream was actually one of the few peak Empyrean existences. Emperor in Divine Dream said in a quiet voice, I have some speculations, but I must see more to make sure. Her voice was faint and dreamy, as if she hadn't said anything at all. At this time, on the Divine Seal Altar, Lin Ming was now thoroughly enlightened. The energy of the 33-layered heavens on the Divine Seal Altar, the reason why it gave off a chaotic feeling and the reason why it was nearly impossible to absorb, was because it was a completely mixed and comprehensive type of energy. Of all the energies in the world, some were suited to the Divine Realm's heavenly Tao rules, but there were also some that weren't. The most common type of energy in the Divine Realm was True Essence. But, the energy of the 33-layered heavens on the Divine Seal Altar actually included True Essence within it, among 33 kinds of different energies. Besides True Essence, there was also two different kinds of energies that Lin Ming was familiar with. One was Astral Essence that was used in the Body Transformation Cultivation System, and the other was Soul Energy used to cultivate the Divine Dream Law. Lin Ming called that Spirit Essence. Lin Ming only realized now that when he cultivated his soul in the Divine Dream World and found that strange Divine Dream energy that permeated the entire Divine Dream World and was even able to form nightmare beasts, that was called Spirit Essence, True Essence, Astral Essence, Spirit Essence. These are the three types of energy most suited to the Heavenly Tao rules. Then, I can call these the three powers of the Heavenly Tao. Besides these three, there are actually 30 other kinds of energies. Just how many secrets are there hidden on the road of martial arts? Lin Ming thought to himself. He could absorb these three types of energies that he was familiar with, but the others he couldn't. He could only divert them. This was why the current scene had occurred. After the chaotic energy rushed towards Lin Ming, it divided into two. 90% had been repelled by Lin Ming, but the remaining 10% that comprised of True Essence, Spirit Essence, and Astral Essence, had been absorbed by him. At this time, the martial artists in the area still didn't know what changes were occurring within Lin Ming. The disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were enjoying watching his suffering. That brat really likes being beaten up. Haha, it's good if he's beaten up, we can enjoy this play a bit more. That's right, it's fun watching this. I hope he gets wounded more and more maliciously. As these disciples spoke, Lin Ming suddenly opened his eyes. As if he had some special feeling, his gaze suddenly swept over the direction of the ancient Phoenix Clan, as well as the Sky Arc Holy Lands. What? Seeing Lin Ming's burning eyes, the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were all dumbfounded. Lin Ming had awoken. As for the disciples of the ancient Phoenix Clan, all of them were crazy with joy. Their senior apprentice brother Lin had finally awoken. Damn, he actually woke up. This is only the final radiance before the sun sets. After being wounded so heavily and losing so much blood, who cares if he wakes up? He might as well give up now. How unfortunate. I was hoping we could enjoy this good play a bit longer, the disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands muttered. At this time, Lin Ming's entire body emitted crackling sounds. All of his wounds began to twist and wriggle, regenerating at a speed visible to the eyes. Blood stopped leaking from his body. His meridians healed, and even his shattered bones were mended anew. What? Everyone in the audience was shocked. The disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were thoroughly bewildered. Just what sort of resiliency was this? He had been heavily wounded and hadn't even taken a pill, but now his body was rapidly regenerating? Before people had time to think about what was happening, Lin Ming moved up. He began to climb up the Divine Seal Altar. As Lin Ming climbed, he simultaneously absorbed the chaotic energy of the Divine Seal Altar. Although his climbing speed wasn't fast, every time he moved upwards he traveled nearly 10 feet. 10 feet was more than the height of a person. In other words, Lin Ming appeared to be jumping up the Divine Seal Altar. It wasn't like he was a mortal human climbing, but an ape springing up a large oak tree. Seeing this sudden change, the disciples of the Sky Dark Holy Lands nearly had their eyes pop out of their heads. How is this possible? What happened just now? He had clearly reached his limit. Everyone found this hard to believe. Not only did he regenerate his heavy wounds with such amazing speed, but he could actually climb up the Divine Seal Altar's 32nd step with ease. Good young fellow. The gray-clothed old man within the Divine Seal Altar's inner space also saw this and sighed with praise. Originally, he had thought it was impressive that Lin Ming had been able to sense the concept of the 33 large heavens as soon as he stepped onto the Divine Seal Altar, but now it seemed that he had underestimated Lin Ming. Lin Ming shot straight up to the clouds. 100 feet, 500 feet, 1,000 feet, 2,000 feet. 3,000 feet, his speed became faster, his steps were steady and calm. On the ancient Phoenix Clan side, all of the disciples there were jubilant and excited. Some disciples even stood up and shouted out with all they had, nearly wanting to rush up the Divine Seal Altar themselves. Senior Apprentice Brother Lin, you can do it. Senior Apprentice Brother Lin, rush to the top. Seeing Lin Ming's aura soar like a rising rainbow, all of the disciples of the ancient Phoenix Clan turned crazy with excitement. Some female disciples were so moved they began crying with joy. Lin Ming was the pride of their ancient Phoenix Clan. Ever since their ancient Phoenix Clan had been founded, there had never been a day like today, where they stood atop the grand stage of the Divine Realm first martial meeting. capturing the attention of the entire divine realm. Senior apprentice brother Lin is too fierce. I have no idea what happened just now, but senior apprentice brother Lin must have found some rules of the divine seal altar. In such a short period of time, he discovered the rules of a divine seal altar. His perception surpasses any monstrous genius. He is the true favorite of heaven. How could the spectators on Grave Moonstar's martial field know about the divine seal altar's concept of the 33-layered heavens? And they didn't know that this was something that couldn't be comprehended with perception alone. They only thought that Lin Ming's perception surpassed the will of the heavens, and he had been able to see through the laws of the divine seal altar. How high do you think senior apprentice brother Lin will be able to reach? Who knows? It shouldn't be a problem for him to reach the 32nd step, and he should also be able to climb up a part of the 33rd step. Perhaps senior apprentice brother Lin can surpass Dragon Fang. As people spoke about surpassing Dragon Fang, the disciples of the ancient Phoenix clan became increasingly animated. Dragon Fang was someone that could favorably compare with an Emperor descendant powerhouse. The Divine Seal Altar was a test of a martial artist's cultivation and potential. The greater one's cultivation and the greater one's potential, the higher they could climb. If Lin Ming could surpass Dragon Fang, in a way, that was equal to surpassing an Empyrean descendant. This Lin Ming really did it. It seems I was mistaken about him. In Vast Universe Heavenly Palace, Empyrean Vast Universe took a deep breath. He stood up, and with a single step he trod into the void, passing through the endless surging flows of space. His speed reached unimaginable degrees. This was the void-shifting technique that a Divine Lord Boundary Powerhouse could use. But underneath Empyrean Vast Universe's control, it was countless times more powerful than anything a Divine Lord Realm Powerhouse could hope for. With a single step, he could cross a Divine Realm Great World. Empyrean Vast Universe slowly walked through the void. It seemed as if he was taking a casual stroll through a park, but the truth was that he was crossing hundreds of great worlds. Finally, he stopped in space. In front of him lay a floating palace. The numerous towers were built with the purest white jade, making everything seem like a beautiful dreamy illusion. This was Divine Dream Heavenly Palace. Before, Empyrean Vast Universe had only sent a divine sense projection to Divine Dream Heavenly Palace, manifesting it into his face. But now, he had personally come to Divine Dream Heavenly Palace. Empyrean Vast Universe wore a long yellow robe. His face was square and his looks were dignified. His facial features seemed as if they had been cast from metal. He was extremely tall. In front of an ordinary person, he was no different from a giant. Lin Ming's appearance had caused Empyrean Vast Universe to truly arrive at Divine Dream Heavenly Palace. From this it could be seen just how much Empyrean Vast Universe valued Lin Ming. Divine Dream, Empyrean Vast Universe silently called out in his heart. At this moment, a faintly recognizable voice echoed in his ears. Enter. Empyrean Vast Universe took a single step forwards. In the next moment, he arrived in a secluded area within Divine Dream Heavenly Palace where Empyrean Divine Dream lived. Between the lush flowers and vibrant trees, Empyrean Divine Dream stood tall and calm, wearing a long white dress. Her figure was outstanding, the definition of perfection. Her legs were slender and her face was indifferent. A pure and holy aura emitted from her. She seemed wise beyond human possibility. Just looking at Empyrean Divine Dream's appearance, it was hard to imagine that she was an unrivaled powerhouse that had lived for over 10 million years. One would only think she was a young woman in the prime of her youth, smart and beautiful, pure and untainted by the world. As Empyrean Vast Universe saw Empyrean Divine Dream, he sighed in his heart. All sorts of thoughts and memories swelled up in his mind. He wanted to say many things, but eventually only said several words. It's been 1 million years since we've seen each other. As Empyrean Vast Universe spoke, the black crystal that floated in the air entered his body and his original wisp of divine sense fused back into him. Time truly passes too fast. You and I live such long lives, and yet we cannot withstand the passage of millions upon millions of years. Empyrean Vast Universe sighed. The white-clothed woman gently shook her head, indifferently saying, even the heavenly Tao has its own samsara. Moreover, even if we may live for 100 million years, in my opinion, that is nothing more than a great and wonderful dream. The passing clouds, the awakening dreams, everything is nothing but fleeting ripples in water. Empyrean Vast Universe smiled. You're still the same as usual, ethereal and untouchable, a bright mirror that will never lose its dustless sheen. There is nothing in this world that can arouse ripples in your heart. To you, everything is a dream. I simply cannot compare with your state of mind, Empyrean Vast Universe continued. The reason I came here today is to speak to you about Dragon Fang and Lin Ming. Thinking about it, I must say I was ridiculous. A solemn Empyrean like myself was actually mistaken about a junior. I never imagined that there would be so many special aspects around Lin Ming. Even though he wasn't able to receive the full inheritance of Empyrean Primordius, he still managed to comprehend the concept of the 33-layered heavens. Lin Ming, Dragon Fang, Dalmoxian, Frost Dream, White King. Not just them. But there are also the outstanding disciples of other Empyreans. With so many peerless proud children of heaven being born, I fear that this is a sign that the grand world calamity approaches.